Are you sure it's on?
Sure it's on.
Okay.
Let's just not reference the date.
Okay? We're not gonna reference the date at all. I guess I can means that we're gonna cut this part out.
No, we're not. Come
but
on,
okay, we're not gonna reference the date at all, but let's go with the title sequence. Okay.
Pitbull!
Yes! Pitbull! Hey!
I can play Pitbull.
With Neo! Pitbull and Neo. No, you're making it bad. You're making it bad.
Yeah, I'm making it bad.
Yeah, I'm pointing at you, because you're the boy.
What am I doing?
You're supposed to point back at me! And then like this. Yes! Hands up! Doing this. Raise the roof!
There's no roof.
Yes, there is. It's
you're
the sky.
Outside,
it's
the
sky.
Rain.
It's here raining. We go. And
it's raining.
Whoa. National love.
Okay.
International love. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, TFS.
Hi, TFS.
Lots of love for you.
We're
international
out here
and domestic.
In the rain.
We aren't here in the rain because it is, it's what week?
Don't tell, it's Earth Week.
It's Earth Week.
Tell Mr. Barbie we have a xylophone.
Yeah, the xylophone getting wet, unfortunately. Baby Shark needed some water, so over there, Baby Shark is out in the water. But you don't let a little rain dampen our time with you.
Rain is necessary during Earth Week.
Yes, it is.
Makes the flowers grow.
Grass is very green. Look at that azalea bush. Beautiful. We're out here again
at the start of Earth Week.
Yes.
To recognize the beauty of our campus.
Yep.
And the beauty of God's creation.
Yep.
Not that creation.
I'm doing this little dance.
But
look at me.
We're here. We're having a virtual Earth Week this week.
Yes, we are.
We mentioned it this morning at morning
prayer.
Yes, we did. Keep it up.
Yep.
We want to thank you for choosing TFS.
Yes.
We're glad that you are members of our community, even though we can't all be in community right now together.
But we are together. We are
virtually,
together.
Virtually together.
Always. In our hearts.
Together.
In our hearts. Hearts.
Yep. So celebrate Earth Week.
Uh-huh.
Today is the door contest or the window contest.
Yes, don't forget about that.
Draw what lives in your backyard on your windows. Take a picture.
Uh-huh.
Send it to TFS Photos.
Yep.
And then the rest of the week, we have a number of things going on, and we will highlight them this week as we go about. We'll maybe even try and find, besides Baby Shark.
Yes.
And the
Something else.
We'll find a live animal to bring in.
Oh, my gosh, a live animal. I can't really wait for live animals.
That live in our community and our backyard.
Yes.
There were some birds out here earlier, but they're gone now because Jim played pitbull.
No, because we're playing to the rhythm of the earth. Rhythm of the earth. Dancing. Come on. Come on, Mr. Watson.
Nope.
Come on, Mr. Watson. Yes.
I've been threatened.
Yes. Okay, so our signature lead out song.
This?
Yes.
The backing up of the garbage truck?
But no.
Ready?
Play the xylophone.
Here we go.
Play the xylophone. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark. Yes.
Woo!
The rhythm of the world.
The rhythm of the music.
Moves
the
to baby shark. Moves to baby shark.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks for being here.
See you later.
We will see you later.
Adios.
As you go.
Should we try to flick again?
Maybe. Did he do it? No, I'm outside. I'm saying, no!
Ready?
I'm playing music! What are you doing?
Flick!